And the referee has caught up with him following his indiscretion earlier.